And howdy folks, welcome to the Red October Network. This is Stefan Cassadee here. I want to show you, I know everybody is talking about iPods, and a popular thing that we get with iPods and iPhones is docks. So everybody wants like a dock that has like a radio, or you can dock your iPod. A lot of these docks are very high tech. Now, I'm going to show you a very low-tech solution. So I have here, this is a Zenith A835E radio. It has vacuum tubes in it, and it's a radio, it's probably from the late 40s, early 50s. So it has several different settings. You can see here, it's FM, FM AFC, standard broadcast, which is AM radio. This knob turns the tune on it. This is a, I guess it's like a little bit of a trim, I guess. And on, off, and loudness. Now, here I have an iPod, or an iPhone. This is the iPhone 4S. And I'm going to show you a way that you can hook up this, the iPod, to this old radio, some 70 years older than the iPhone. So I'll show you a way. First of all, what we want to do is this radio on the back has a it has a phonograph input. So back in the day when, you know, the old folks, your parents and grandparents had records, they would hook up a phonograph. Now this, actually I'm going to pull it out, hang on just a second. Pull this out so you can see here that it has a phono input. Now the phono input, if you have this one plug here, this is a monaural, I think it's the mono, and so there's a switch between the radio, which turns on the dials in the front, and the phono for the record player. Now if you go over to Radio Shack, you can get a this is a phonograph input. So this is just a monaural input, because there's only one plug and this radio is just single channel. So what you'll want is, this cable costs about, I think it was about $10 over at Radio Shack. So you switch from radio to phono, plug that in there, and we're gonna put the radio back on the set here. So obviously if you have like a big heavy radio, you might want to go around the back. Now this cable came with, I'll show it to you, the standard 1/4-inch headphone jack. This is like the big headphone jacks like from your stereo sets back in the 60s and 70s. So what you're going to need is an adapter. So you plug the adapter in, and so that gets it down to from a 1/8 to a 1/4. And so we plug it right into the top of the iPhone. So what we do is, this has the vacuum tubes in it, so you got to warm it up a little. So we're going to give it a second. And then we turn on our iPhone. Get off of the local TV station. And we'll put on a song. So I don't know, what should we put on? I don't know. Put on something just to show you that I'm not like freaking out. So let's see, who can we put on? I know, my favorite of all time, Cassadee Pope.
thought I saw a man brought to life.
Adjust the trim.
He was warm, he came around like he was dignified. He showed me what it was to cry. Well, you couldn't beat that man I adore. You don't seem to know, seem to care what your heart is for. Well, I don't know him anymore. There's nothing where he used to lie. This conversation has run dry. But that's what's going on.
So I turned this old radio into an iPhone ready radio. My own iPhone dock. The oldest iPhone speakers in the world. So leave your comments. Hope you liked it. If you have any questions, leave them on here. I'll kind of point things out. And till then, enjoy. Stefan Cassadee here for the Red October Network. We'll see you later.